August 25, 2021, the PDPC received a complaint that the tracking function page on the website of Budget Cars could be used to get the personal data of other individuals by simply changing the tracking ID used. This means that the personal data of over 44,000 individuals were at risk of unauthorized access, including their names, addresses, contact numbers, and photographs of their own signatures. Budget Cars is a logistics company delivering parcels to customers on behalf of retailers. In delivering parcels, the organization uses tracking IDs generated by retailers. Although generated by retailers, Budget Cars adopted the tracking IDs for use on its own tracking function page that allowed its customers to track their deliveries, which would disclose personal data. The protection obligation, therefore, requires Budget Cars to ensure that there were reasonable access controls in its use of the tracking IDs for giving access to an individual's personal data, but it failed to do so. The logistics company admitted that it could have added a safeguard to protect personal data by archiving it. Fortunately, the PDPC only gave directions to follow after Budget Cars' upfront voluntary admission of liability, which significantly reduced the time and resources required for investigations, and its prompt remedial actions undertaken. So, what are the takeaways? First, conducting a security scan can go a long way. This is because regular security scans can detect vulnerabilities that could be exploited by bad actors if not patched up. And second, hiring an outsourced data protection officer like Privacy Ninja does the job. An experienced DPO ensures that the organization's data protection obligations are complied with by recommending best practices and implementing measures when handling sensitive data, such as those included in the tracking IDs.
If you want to improve your organization's data protection and cybersecurity posture, then click subscribe and smash the bell icon. Let's do this together.